Hey, what's going on, everyone? I'm Joseph Lombardi, aka Interesty4, and welcome back to Minecraft Story Mode Let's Play. I already did episode 4. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to do it again, and this is about an hour and a half long episode as well. Reason being is because, I guess the audio went wrong in the gameplay. Well, not in the game itself, but, when I was editing, I noticed some audio issues with the gameplay video itself. I need to turn off notifications because I forgot to do that. Golly, hang on one sec. Oh, see the bacon theme I have? Ain't that awesome? Let me turn that off. Alright, so I know what happens in episode 4. Episode 4 is called A Block and a Hard Place. Now, since I already did this episode before, I know what to do. I know what this episode's going to bring. So, yeah, but yet you don't. Also, this episode came out on December 22nd, so I'm, what, 3 weeks late on releasing this episode? No, 2 weeks. 2 weeks late on doing this episode, but that's because I was gone for the holidays. So, anyway, I'm gonna have to restart episode 4, and, yeah, so let's just get on to it. All data past the selected episodes. Yes, let's just go. And here we go. Episode 4, A Block and a Hard Place.
Previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
Everything in the universe starts out as just a block. What comes of those blocks is up to those who wield them. And in every block, there lies the potential to create or destroy. Our friends have traveled far and wide in search of the Order of the Stone. And a way to stop the Wither Storm for good. But even well-laid plans can go awry. The strong can grow weak. And beloved heroes can fall. And though some glimmer of hope may remain, the threat to this world, to its very existence, is far from over.
So now it's time to begin episode 4. Apparently, if you remember the ending of episode 3, the Wither Storm is not quite destroyed.
Where am I? What's going on? What is all this? What's that awful smell?
Come on. I'm gonna get you out of here.
What? Who are you?
Jesse, where are you? Say something, Jesse!
We need some help over here!
Then help is on the way!
No way! You found Gabriel?
Who's Gabriel?
Oh, yeah. And apparently he doesn't know that he's Gabriel.
We need to get out of here, now!
This way!
Jesse! You made it!
And Gabriel?
Did you say Gabriel? Look out!
That's just not good.
Those Endermen are running the wrong way! They'll be killed!
Soren?
I can't stand by and watch!
Soren, what do you think you're doing?
These Endermen are running directly into danger!
You're putting us in danger every second you just stand there!
That is not good.
Jesse! They're falling behind!
Axel, you gotta move faster!
She's too sick! This is the best we can do!
They're not gonna be able to outrun it! Not on foot! We gotta find a way to move faster! We're all gonna be caught in the tractor beam!
We just need to get them moving faster!
Horses?
Bingo! Everybody, get on!
Giddy up, horsey.
Come on, Jesse, we got this. We'll take the reins, and they can just hang on.
I've got Petra.
Then I'll take Gabriel.
Hold on. This might be a bumpy ride.
That wither storm gets just getting bigger and bigger, which is not a good thing.
Come on, horses!
Whatever you do, don't look back.
Ah! I looked.
Everyone follow me!
This is the worst ride of my life!
Alright. So gotta avoid these monsters.
I can't help it, I'm getting horse sick.
There we go. Oh! Spider jockey down.
It's gaining on us!
Oh, that's not good.
A little practice. First time on a horse here.
And that's really not good.
You trying to knock me off this thing, Jesse? Sorry.
Excuse me for giving you a ride, right? Oh gosh, triangle. Oh, thank God I clicked that right on time and then another one.
Turn around to see if it's gaining, but it's all I can do to hold on.
Oh, that's really not good. Oh! 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 Right, left, right! Oh, that's not good. Now that was awesome.
There! We need to ride over that!
Oh! Bridge, yeah.
Jesse, look out!
Great. So much Enderman.
The Enderman! They're slowing it down!
Did you see Enderman attack the Witherstorm?
Yeah, we see that.
That's what they do!
Guys, come on!
We gotta build a new one, like right now.
Let's go.
Faster.
We need more blocks.
Man, I just wish building was that quick. In real Minecraft, of course.
Yeehaw! Woo!
Oh, Axel, you're screaming in my ear.
Sorry.
All right, so we got away from the Wither Storm right now, and we're now going into a hideout.
We made it! I actually freaking made it!
Jesse, Gabriel was saying some pretty weird stuff back on that horse.
He might have wither sickness.
I don't know. You never acted the way he's been acting.
I'll go talk to him. Hey, how are you feeling?
I'm afraid I don't feel much like myself at the moment.
Gabriel, it really is you!
Oh, I knew if anybody could outrun death, it would be you!
Who are you people?
It's me, Eligard. Come on.
Old friend, don't you recognize us? It's Sorin.
The Witherstorm did something to him.
You mean that thing we just rode on?
No, that was a horse.
What a terrible turn of events.
You're the one who rescued me. Tell me, please, what is going on? Remember only blackness.
All that matters is you're safe now.
You're among friends, Gabriel.
I don't feel safe. All I feel is the horror of being in that monster. It was dark and foul, and I was sure I was a goner.
Well, you aren't. You made it back alive, which is more than I can say for some of us.
Magnus, for a second there, I almost managed to forget.
You guys talking about Magnus?
Still can't believe he's gone.
Yep. If you guys don't remember episode 3, the ending of episode 3 as well, Magnus passed away.
He knew the risks and he still let
let me take his armor. He was so brave. He was also incredibly stupid, but still, so brave.
Ah! Being emotional is getting us nowhere! What I want to know is what happened out there today. Why is that thing still alive? My instructions were simple.
The Formidabomb just wasn't strong enough. I mean, it ripped the Witherstorm apart, but it didn't make a dent in the command block.
So the command block is still out there?
Of course it is.
Oh, great. And now, to make matters worse, we've gone from one Witherstorm to three! Our plan was a total failure! I should have cast the foul thing into the abyss.
Look, our plan didn't work, so we obviously need a new one. The question is, what do we do?
Why are you asking me? Am I expected to know every last thing in the universe? I need a moment to think.
Is he always like this?
You have no idea.
That jacket. I recognize it.
Lucas always wears that jacket.
There were other people wearing that very same jacket when I was thrown from the monster. It hurts just to think about.
Just put it out of your mind.
Jesse, if what Gabriel said is true... I mean, do you think? I thought for sure they were gone, but...
Look, even if your friends are out there somewhere, there's nothing you can do for them.
What? No, if they're alive... I have to go after them. They might need me, Jesse.
Whoa. I suddenly feel really dizzy.
Easy, easy. I gotcha.
Gravel? No. Dirt? Don't think so.
Lucas, what are you doing?
I told you. I'm going after my friends. I thought the other ocelots were dead. But if they're not, I need to go find them. Look, I am grateful to you guys for bringing me this far. But I can't leave them alone out there.
You're right. They do need you. And the best way to help them is to help us beat that monster.
That sounds right, but it just doesn't feel right, Jesse.
Lucas.
Look, you and me, we've made a pretty good team so far. I'd even call us friends. So I hope you'll understand why I need to go help my old friends. They do it for me.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but... if your heart's telling you to go, then you gotta go. Otherwise, you'd be heartless or something.
Thank you, Jesse. I'll find them. And then I'll find you again, too. I promise.
Thanks.
So Lucas is gonna go find his old friends. If you saw him in episode one, who they are.
Gonna lie, but we've dealt with worse, right?
Have we?
How's it going?
Tell me, Jesse, who is this person? She keeps insulting me. One minute I think I'm talking to a friend.
She's a member of the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the what now?
The Order of the Stone? It's the greatest band of heroes ever assembled.
And how do I know her exactly? I sense we have a history, but...
Are you kidding me? You're both in the Order.
Really?
Really? You go way back.
It isn't working. He doesn't remember anything.
Talk to him about your past. Something only you would know about.
Like what? We haven't seen each other for so long.
Talk a little about Magnus.
Magnus, yes. He was something else. Annoying, sure. But funny. And strange. Heck, he was probably the only person in the Order who'd still have been awesome even without the...
Without the what?
Never mind. Point is, you liked him. We all did.
Thank you for sharing that with me. And Jesse, thank you, too. You've been a big help here. I need to repay your kindness. this. I'm not sure how exactly.
It's no problem. I'd have done it for anyone.
All the same, you have my thanks. Now then, tell me more about this Magnus.
Oh, I'm not even sure where to start.
Alright, go over here now. Come on. Dwight, okay, you gonna talk to... Talk! Thank you.
Petra, how are you doing? Hey, are you feeling any better?
Better is relative. If I just sit here and don't move or breathe, it's almost bearable.
Man, if it wasn't for Ivor, she wouldn't even be like this.
Ah, no kidding. That's not exactly true. Ivor built the Wither, sure, but he couldn't have done it without that skull I gave him.
If I'd just taken a second to think about it, there's no way you could have known what would happen. Nobody's ever seen anything like this.
Still, I'm gonna do everything I can to make this right. Petra, I know this isn't easy to hear, but you're too sick to be going anywhere.
I'm not that sick.
Maybe you should rest in this cave for a while. I mean, it's safe, defensible.
If I say I'm fine, then I'm fine.
If you try to keep going, I'm afraid you're not gonna make it.
You staying here is the right move. You'll never get better if we keep pushing you.
Mm-hmm. I want to be there for you guys.
I know you do. And you will.
Maybe you're right. It's the right call, Jesse.
I hope so.
Sorry, Reuben. I don't really feel like company.
Hmm. Reuben!
Well...
Not again.
Oh, Reuben!
Reuben!
It's okay, guys. Reuben's just out here. And there's the Wither Storm. That's just fantastic, isn't it? There we go.
Don't run up on me like that, okay? I don't want to lose you. You understand? Yeah, I know you've run off before, but things are different now. We've lost too many people already.
Mm-hmm.
The world needs us, Reuben. So much of it has already been reduced to bedrock. And it's up to us to save the rest of it. Well, maybe that is a lot of pressure for just a person and a pig. But we have to find a way.
So Soren and Ivor is up here.
There are three of those things now. You say that like it's my fault. It is your fault.
Oh, take responsibility for once, Soren.
I did that.
Can you climb the ladder, please?
So only you could use it.
Oh, what the f-
how dangerous it is.
Thank you.
Soren, you need to listen to me.
Oh, what good has ever come of that?
Would you both stop arguing, please?
Oh, no, this isn't an argument. It's me trying to make Ivor leave us alone.
I told you, I wouldn't have followed you here without good reason. What you don't understand is, you are all in very grave danger.
Obviously!
No,
I mean obvious.
Specifically this group. The Witherstorm isn't acting randomly. It's following Gabriel.
Gabriel?
You see, I may have programmed it to follow his amulet.
You mean the Order's amulet?
And the reason you didn't tell us that ages ago?
Gabriel was gone. I didn't think it mattered.
Right, except Gabriel gave the amulet to me.
What? I didn't know.
Ah, Ivor, you fool. You've created a monster that's following Jesse, and it's only getting stronger.
You don't think I realize that? Nothing can stop those things. Nothing even hurts them.
Well, except
Endermen.
Endermen?
Mm-hmm.
Jesse's right. The Wither's gaze passed over them, and they went wild.
Soren, do you think Endermen could actually destroy one of those things?
Well, it's not beyond imagination. If there were enough of them working together, it's a promising concept, at least in theory.
Could you coordinate the Endermen somehow? Make them attack all at once?
If I know my Endermen, all we'd need to do is get them into the storm's vicinity. In fact, there's probably more than enough of them still in my fortress. An unintended side effect of you flooding the end.
This is just like the old days, Soren. You and your crazy ideas...
Hush, Ivor, for once!
Get wrecked!
How to bring the storms and the Endermen together? Endermen aren't pets. They don't follow orders.
The Witherstorms are already chasing us. If we just get them to chase us to your fortress again...
Yes. Yes, that's it! They'll be caught between a rock and a hard place.
There's the episode title.
We can't bring the Endermen to the Witherstorms. We bring the Witherstorms to the Endermen.
Just one problem. You're forgetting about the command block.
Oh, yes. It's clear now that no weapon can destroy it. Not even a formidable.
Actually, I may have a solution to that. You see, when I first took possession of the command block...
You mean stole it?
Yes, well, I created a failsafe. A backup plan, just in case.
Well, I'd say just in case is here.
Are you saying you know how to destroy the command block?
I'm saying there might be a way.
What way?
An enchanting book. One that contains the power of the command block itself. Use it to enchant a weapon, and you'll be able to smash the command block to bits. Forever.
Yes. Yes, that's it. It could very well solve all our problems.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go get that book.
Just one problem. It's at my secret lab, which is sort of far away.
How far could it possibly be?
Let's just say it's the farthest place a person can travel before being utterly...
Oh dear, what was that?
That was the Wither Storm.
I can't believe it found us so quickly.
It just keeps coming for us.
Well, we can't stand around and wait for it.
Guys, I have a plan. We're going to Ivor's secret laboratory to try and craft a...
Ivor? Well, I'll be. It is you.
A pleasure, as always, Elagard.
Hello, my name is Gabriel.
Somebody pinch me.
Anyway, Ivor figured out the Witherstorms are drawn to the amulet, so we're gonna lure them back to Soren's fortress and destroy the command block with an enchanted superweapon.
You figured all that out just now?
The point is we need to get moving. We aren't safe. Not as long as we have that amulet.
I'll take it.
You can't.
I can, and I have to.
Axel. Thank you.
Yeah, I haven't actually done it yet.
Still, I'm so proud to call you my friend.
Same here, Jesse. You just go make that super weapon. I'll meet you back at Soren's fortress.
Well, Axel shouldn't have to do this alone. I'm going with him.
I appreciate that.
Well, I'm going with Jesse. I pledge to help. And that's what I must do.
But Lucas is out there all by himself.
There's nothing you can do for him.
Everyone, take good care of yourselves.
You too.
Alright, so now we're going to Soren's fortress.
Our handshake again, just once for the road.
Alright.
The builder bump? You got it.
Here we go. The builder
I'll
bump.
I see you at Soren's, all right?
Not if I see you first.
Alrighty, so we're on our way to Soren's fortress. Far, far away. I said aware. Wow. Alright, so 25 and a half minutes into this video, and yet we finally got episode 4's intro. I did mention before this is basically an hour and a half episode, and so we basically got a little over an hour to still do this.
Is it much further?
Not too much further.
Are you sure? Minecraft Story Mode, Episode 4, a block in a hard place. 4. This music. This music's awesome.
Longer.
Are you sure? How did it get nighttime that quick? It's crazy. And now we're in the snow. So it's really far, far away. And it's nighttime again. How did these horses not gotten tired? Well, that's pretty funny. And now we're back in the forest. Oh no, this is jungle. My bad. Ruben is falling asleep. I don't know if they've ever rested on their way to their journey. It's crazy. Ruben's trying so hard to...
We must be there now, right?
No. No, we're not even close.
And he's like, oh no, we're not much too far. Liar. This music though, huh? It's over. Alrighty. Now we're in the swamp.
My rear end is profoundly sore.
Feels like we've been riding forever.
I don't know how these horses have not gotten tired.
Our lands. They're not just the edge of our world, but the limits of our comprehension.
Oh, please. The far lands are a happy accident. Nature's way of keeping life interesting.
No, no, no. They are perilous and unpredictable. Purling noise, floating points. These are not matters to be toyed with.
You know, I think I've heard of the far lands before.
I'd be surprised if you hadn't.
The far lands lie at the very edge of all things, where logic gives way to chaos. They're a dangerous place to visit, and a ridiculous place to construct a laboratory.
Just wait until you see it.
Do those two never stop arguing?
Don't know, I'm too hungry to care.
I'm kidding. I'm starving. Maybe we should turn back?
No.
Swamps are too dangerous. You never know what might be lurking around.
What was that?
My stomach.
Right, let's just rest for a minute. Everyone's hungry and we could use a breather.
We mustn't linger long. The far lands are just beyond this swamp.
So this could be our last chance to find food?
Probably. All right.
People become kind of useless when they're hungry, huh?
Yeah. So, the food is over here. We gotta go get some food. And what the foods are, because like I said, I recorded this before, but something went wrong. Potatoes. You can grab these, potatoes.
Potatoes.
And she just took a bite. Let's take
potatoes?
Some this time, though.
You're coming with me. It's not much, but it'll help.
Hey, Jesse, have you found any food?
Yes.
I should probably take what I have back to the group.
So I ate one, and then she ate one. Oh, one potato. This could be something. This walk faster. I forgot you can do that. Give potato.
Check out what I found.
A potato. Incredible.
Hey, at least it's food.
It is.
So, you guys happy now?
You mean because you found one potato? There's five of us. Six if you count Reuben.
Fine, I'll go get... Oh wait, but now we gotta go over to, what do you call it? Oh yeah, there's a place over here. Check this out.
A witch's hut. We should steer clear of it. Nothing good ever happens when witches are involved.
Look. A cake. That's enough to feed everyone.
It isn't worth it, Jesse. Witches hate trespassers.
Should I go for the cake?
There are plenty of potatoes around.
Is that a witch?
Yeah.
Jesse.
Witches are not good. They throw potions, poison potions.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's just leave. Just in case.
Guys!
Jesse, did you find any more food?
No. Well, sorta. But it doesn't matter. There's a witch nearby. We saw her creeping through the swamp and...
Oh, boy.
She's here! Oh, no, you don't.
Watch out for her potions!
Oh! Duck. Oh, gosh. Oh, woo! Ducked for that one quick. And witch is dead.
See you later, you nasty old thing.
Oh. Now that's just great. Skeletons now, and there goes the horses. And then there's another witch.
That's a deadly combination. Her potions combined with their arrows?
Everyone, this could be a really nasty fight.
The rest of you,
go! Hold them off!
What? Ivor, no!
There's no time to argue. Just head for the corner of the glitch wall!
The what wall?
Hey, the glitch wall!
You're not the only one who can draw a potion!
Ooh! Oh my god, he keeps missing though.
Come on!
So we're going to the glitch wall now.
Guys. I think we lost him for... Wow.
You lost him for wow? What is that? Oh.
We're here now. The glitch wall, the far lands. Yes.
It's like we're at the edge of the world.
Actually, we seem to be at the corner of it. Welcome to the far lands, my friend.
Yep, the far lands. So we're here, finally.
I'd feel a lot better about going into this crazy wall thingy if I wasn't still hungry.
I'd rather be hungry than killed by a witch.
I'd rather be eating dinner.
Quite a sight, isn't it? Stretching skyward in all its glory.
Soren, have you been here before?
Not here specifically, but I have visited the Far Lands. The Order traveled far and wide during our heyday.
Incredible.
You can say that again.
Incredible.
Doesn't seem as scary as I imagined it.
A little fear is healthy sometimes, Jesse. Whatever Ivor's hiding in here, it will be extremely well guarded. This way, I suspect.
I'd feel better about this if the rest of our group was with us.
Yep.
Come on.
Alright, so... Here we are.
Is this... a maze?
It would appear so. A massive one, from the looks of it.
Yeah.
If we used the command block to build this, it could hold unspeakable peril.
Why do I sense that entering this so-called maze would be a grave mistake?
Because some part of you still knows Ivor.
Unfortunately, this seems to be the only way forward.
There has to be another way. A secret door, or I don't know.
There's no way we're going into some crazy maze that Ivor built to keep people away. We'll find some other way through.
Best decision you've made all day.
Yeah. Good.
I thought you weren't gonna go in there.
Yeah, good point.
Golly. Ooh, wait. Vines. Let's look at it real quick.
Huh. We can probably climb these.
Everyone, on guard!
Huh? Oh, that's fantastic. Isn't that just grand? Climb the vines.
Guys, climb the vines.
Go. Just go. Just climb. Just climb. Just climb. Just climb. Just climb. Let's just get to the top. There we go.
Well, that worked, I suppose.
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, well.
But now what do? We're all separated.
Let's just head that way and find a place where the paths connect.
All right, so now...
I sure hope they don't get lost in there.
We're on top of the maze.
I hope I don't get lost
so
in there.
So now I gotta figure out how to get over there. Let's walk faster, please. Now, this is a different maze, though. This is a different way I'm going, though. I can see them down there. That helps. If I can just pay attention to them down there. I'm walking faster so I could just get over there quickly. Oh, come on. Now, honestly, I don't remember some parts of this maze. Hold on. I go this way, right? No, that's actually a dead end over there. Yeah, sometimes you have to, like, go back, like, through some of these. Okay, I may know where I'm at now. Maybe. I don't know. I'm trying to remember. I'm just gonna keep going this way. Come on. What the? Come on! Okay, then I think I remember I had to go this way. But I had to keep going down farther this way. I'm trying to get to the other side. And not the other side like you mean, like that place over there. Not over there. But just, I have to keep going this way. And like, I have to keep going to the left. It honestly took me, 10 minutes to figure it out last time, but now I think I know where I'm going. Oh, that's a spider. Oh, great, spider. Get off of me. There we go. Now let's kill it. There we go. It's dead.
Shoot.
And the...
You've got to be kidding me.
The stone sword is broken. That's just fantastic, isn't it? Yeah, I remember having to go this way. Now I know where I'm at. Oh... Go this way, here. Like I said, we ain't going to that place exactly. Just trying to get... See where the end of the maze is over here? That's where I'm trying to go. And it looks like we got here. Which is where I want to go. There they are.
Olivia!
All right. Oh, God. Oh! There we go. Witch is dead. I forgot that witch exists and you have to kill it. Then go this way. Then this way, and then that should take me... Oh, wait. Make a little turn here. And here. Almost there, guys. Almost there, just a couple more corners. And I am here. Let's use this redstone machine.
Redstone blocks, some pistons. Wonder what this thing's supposed to be.
Hello? Anyone?
Olivia, is that you?
Jesse!
Did you see her eyes glitching out? Olivia's eyes? That was crazy.
I thought I'd never find you.
Am I glad to see you guys?
Us too. I thought Reuben and I would be lost in here forever. This maze? We don't have time for this. Who even knows where the others are by now? I mean, the clock's ticking here, Jesse. Yet we're lost in some elaborate puzzle.
Well, at least we're back together.
Yes, the Dream Team reunited. Now the Dream Team's just gotta find a way across this gaping bottomless pit.
Yeah, this is a chasm we have to get across.
What about this thing? Could it get us across?
It's some kind of flying barge. It would probably get us to the other side. But it's in really bad shape. And it's really complicated.
You can fix it though, right?
I don't know. I think it's out of my league.
Really?
I wish I'd had more time to study with Elagard.
It can't be that complicated. Not if it's something Ivor built.
Half built. Which means it was hard enough that he got stuck and gave up. This layout doesn't even make any sense. What was Ivor thinking? Or maybe it's just me. I mean, Elagard herself said I don't have what it takes to be a great engineer. She was right, I just can't hack it.
Who cares what she said?
I do. She's the greatest redstone engineer ever. She's in the Order of the Stone.
Sure, but the Order are still people. Just like us.
Right. Just like us. I mean, how are we the ones saving the world when even they don't have what it takes? Soren and Ivor are always at each other's throats. The greatest warrior in history doesn't remember his own name. None of them give Elagard any respect. And Magnus lost his life trying to fight this. If the Order can't do this, how are we supposed to? How are we supposed to do anything?
All I know is, the world is depending on us.
And maybe the world is in trouble. I mean, they defeated an Ender Dragon. Can you name even one thing we've done right? And I don't mean managing to stay alive.
Well, for starters, we're the ones who brought them back together again. You found Elagard, I found Magnus. We both played a role with Soren.
Yeah, I suppose that's true. Ah, all right, I'll try it one more time.
Thank you.
Wait a second. I think I see what he was trying to do.
Huh?
Jesse, take this piston, craft it into a sticky piston, then place it on the other side of the barge, along with a redstone block. You got all that?
Yeah.
So.
Let's do it. Alright. Let's check in this chest real quick.
Looks like Ivor kept some redstone dust handy. And a slime ball.
Nice. Now I gotta go over to use the crafting table. So let me look at the recipes. Okay, I need a slime ball here. And a block piston here. Boosh, there's the sticky piston. And then I need 9 redstones here. 2, 3, 4, five, six, seven, eight, nine. There you go. And there's the redstone block.
A redstone block.
Nice. And a sticky piston, too.
Okay, let's put the redstone block where it's supposed to go and place these pistons.
Yeah. Redstone block there. Sticky piston here. There you go.
Holy cow, we did it!
Awesome.
We need flint and steel to get it started.
And I have flint and steel.
I'm proud of you, Olivia.
Thanks, Jesse. And thanks for everything you said just before. It really helped.
No problemo.
No problemo.
It must be this way!
Run!
Go, go, go! Quick, onto the barge!
That's just not good. Let's just get onto the barge. Use flint steel. Let's go. Oh my gosh. I would have just ran a long time ago. I would not let him get that close to me. Go. Get on the barge. There you go. Oh yeah, here we go.
That was close. Everyone okay?
For the moment.
I remember something. Didn't Elagard build a machine like this once?
Yes, in the Nether.
And you were terrified of flying on it.
What? Stuff and nonsense.
I'm afraid of flying too, Soren.
Really?
No, not really. Just wanted to see if you'd bite.
There we go. Soren, for God's sakes. Well, we're now to the other side.
Well, that was exciting.
By exciting, I assume you mean absurd and unnecessary.
Let's go see what he's hiding.
Well, I had to get to the other side, and that's one way to do it. So now we're at Soren's fortress.
So many books.
We should be careful. This place could be booby-trapped.
Let's just start looking for the enchanting book.
So now I have to look for the enchanting book. And I know where it's at, so maybe if I could just... I know I can look at the bookshelves, but I know where it's at, so I'm gonna walk faster. This took me about 20 minutes to figure all this out. There's a hole right here. There's actually a secret area.
Hey, Olivia. I think there's some redstone over here.
Looks like a circle.
Last time this took me 15 to 20 minutes to figure this out.
Too bad I don't have one.
Yeah. No lever, no functioning circuit.
So I have to get a lever. But I can look in this chest.
Looks like there's some cobblestone and some wood. Two of my favorite blocks.
And a crafting table to use. I have to build a lever.
I still need some sticks.
Oh, whoops. I know how to make sticks. I'm dumb. There we go.
Okay, got the sticks.
Got the sticks. And then I have to make a... Now I... Ooh. Move item, my bad. Give me the cobblestone. There we go. Little hiccup.
There we go. A good old-fashioned lever.
The enchanting book is in the secret area. Place lever. There we go.
Like it was made for it. Which it was.
Which it was. And use the lever.
Let's see what this sucker does.
See? Told you there was a secret area.
You build a secret passage in a house that nobody ever visits.
More like, why wouldn't you?
Exactly.
Secret passageways are cool.
Good point.
They are cool. Oh, trip mine.
What the?
That's great.
Are you guys okay?
We're fine, but the lever isn't working anymore.
Stay there. We'll head down and see what we can find.
Oh, all right. So, we still have to look for the enchanting book.
Whoa. What is all this?
Huh. Incredible. He's gathered them all in one place.
Gathered... what exactly?
The treasures of the Order of the Stone! Stories I could tell about these dusty old things.
I don't see any enchanting books, though. Maybe through there.
Locked, of course.
There must be some way to open it.
Let's take the gas tier.
These gas tiers, they're super hard to get.
You don't know the half of it. It was our first official mission as the Order of the Stone. We fought those ghasts for hours, and these tiers were our reward.
Wow.
So, you'll see, after I...
Jesse, what are you doing?
Taking this really cool rare item. We might need it to unlock that door.
Very well. Just be careful.
So, I'm going to take all these items that are placed on these stands, and you'll see why.
So where did this packed ice come from?
Well, we brought it back from the Ice Plains Spikes biome. It was colder there than anywhere we'd ever been, but Magnus slipped so many times our laughter kept us warm. After that, we knew we were ready to face the Ender Dragon.
So...
ooh, cold.
Soren is giving me hints on, because you'll see, I'll explain just a minute after I get all these items.
These are prismarine crystals. You can only get these underwater, right?
Precisely. We nearly ran out of oxygen getting these. Elagard had to use a spare bucket just to grab a few extra breaths. We used most of these to craft a sea lantern. This is all that remained.
Prismarine is such a cool word. Prismarine. Am I crazy? Or is this a sea lantern?
Ah, the very same one the Order built all those years ago. We were so green back then. It looks just as bright as on the day we crafted it.
A sea lantern, huh?
And now gotta take the Ender Dragon. Or the Dragon Egg.
Soren. Is this the actual Ender Dragon egg?
Alas, yes. The only thing that remains of our final adventure together.
No way I'm leaving this behind.
Hoppers.
Aha! A hopper.
Why is Ivor hiding a hopper in his basement?
So now watch this. So remember, Soren was giving us hints? He was giving us hints every time I collected an item. So, the gas tier was first.
Gas tiers. Let's try them here.
And also you can...
Soren said the Order got these gas tiers on their very first mission together.
First mission? They've done 5 missions. They got that in the very first mission.
Packed ice.
Let's listen here, though.
Soren said they got this ice just before...
okay, they got this ice before they fought the Ender Dragon. The Ender Dragon is the last mission, so this would be a mission 4. The Sea Lantern is the 3rd.
Sea Lantern. In you go. Soren said this lantern was crafted from prismarine crystals.
And we got the prismarine crystal here, so this would be 2nd here.
Prismarine crystals. The Order used these crystals to make the sea lantern.
So, and then the Ender Dragon they defeated, they got the Dragon Egg, it goes last. And there you go.
Yes!
You solved it.
Thank God for Soren's, you know.
120 possible combinations.
It was all in the Order's history. The Order of the Order, so to speak.
Nice work, Jesse. On the puzzle, I mean. You know, I often give Ivor a hard time, but for all his complaining, His time with the Order clearly meant a great deal to him.
Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, let's go get that enchanting book.
So, still looking for the enchanting book.
By the stars, the Ender Dragon! With replica Ender crystals and all!
Wow. I always wondered what it looked like.
Pretty cool.
No way out.
Now, we're gonna have to listen to Soren's other story to figure out this next puzzle.
Soren, what's this thing supposed to be?
It appears to be an homage to our battle with the Ender Dragon. Despite his anger, Ivor never stopped being fond of us.
We're missing something here, Soren. And I have a feeling the key might be locked in that head of yours.
I have a key locked in my head?
What I'm saying is, I think you need to tell me about the Ender Dragon battle.
Oh! If only you'd been there. It was a fight for the ages. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle ever. But even so, the Ender Dragon was stronger than even I had imagined. I realized that it was drawing strength from the Ender Crystals, and that the crystals had to be destroyed. I hit the first with a perfectly placed arrow. The second I destroyed by launching myself on the shockwave of Magnus's TNT. Using only my strength and my wiles, I steered the foul beast toward the third crystal. I flew the dragon directly toward the final crystal. Ah. Only then did Gabriel deliver his famous final blow.
Yeah. A little poke. That's all it takes.
We became heroes, and eventually, legends. The greatest the world has ever known.
That was absolutely amazing!
They didn't call us the Order of the Stone for nothing.
Wonder if that story will help me solve this puzzle.
Okay, so we heard the story, right?
So Soren rode the dragon, huh?
So, the first thing that Soren did, he used his bow and arrow, so we gotta push this button. The second thing is that he used Magnus TNT, so the TNT banner is over here. We use that. And then we gotta go over here. The third one here is when they were using arrows, or redstone, to shoot the arrows. There you go there. And then when Gabriel poked the dragon with the diamond sword. There you go. Now, aha, check that out.
There's another door?
But there's another door. So, what we have to do is use this block.
Hey, Reuben. Give me a boost, will ya?
Well, no, not use the block, but I have to jump up there. And there's a pathway up here, and watch where it takes us to. The lever here.
Aha!
And that opens the second door.
Bravo! You did it!
There's the book!
And there's the enchanting book.
Wait. Aren't those the Ender Crystals?
Yep.
Like, the real one.
No, it can't be. Not here.
But that's impossible. Ivor couldn't have these in a basement in the Farlands. Right, Soren?
They kept them. Fool actually kept them. He looked me in the eye and swore.
Soren, what is all this? What in the world is going on here?
Jesse, this isn't what it looks like. Our story, the story, it's mostly true. I swear it. Whatever you're thinking, I promise I can explain.
So what really happened, Soren? If you didn't destroy the Ender Crystals...
I can't.
This is going to be an interesting story for you to listen.
Start talking.
I'm afraid I haven't been honest with you, Jason. We did defeat the Ender Dragon, but it wasn't exactly like I said.
How not exactly?
We got rid of it, but we didn't kill it, per se. In fact, we didn't even fight it.
So what did you do to it?
We didn't do anything! We used that damned command block!
You used the command block to defeat the Ender Dragon?
I'm afraid so. Understand, when I found that blasted block, we were nobodies. But with its help, we became stronger, faster. We could do so much more. The others had no idea what I was doing. Yet the more I used it, the more we came to depend on it. I knew it was only so long before someone would find out. Concocted a plan. I would use the command block to blink the Ender Dragon out of existence. Securing our status as legends forever. We told the world we defeated a dragon.
Soren, I looked up to you. The whole world did.
Nobody is more ashamed than me.
So you finally admit it.
Oh boy.
Soren, how could you?
Ivor.
How long have you guys been standing there?
Long enough that they heard the whole thing.
So we're liars. All of us.
You didn't think you could keep it secret forever, did you, Soren? The truth hurts, doesn't it?
Is this why you left the Order? Because Soren lied.
Because they all did. Soren, Gabriel, Magnus, Elagarn, they agreed to keep this a secret.
How conniving of us.
And you agreed to stay quiet too, in exchange for all of our treasures.
I've technically never told anybody. Jessie discovered the truth on her own.
So this whole thing, the Wither you unleashed, it's all been to teach the Order a lesson?
To teach the world a lesson. To show you who the Order really are. Liars, cowards. And now, they know.
Ivor, you're a madman. In all your scheming to expose the Order, you've nearly destroyed the known world.
Look, my Wither plan obviously backfired.
You think?
I didn't know we'd end up with three of those things tearing the world apart.
For a moment, I nearly forgot.
Which brings us back to why we're here. We need to destroy that command block. Like, now!
Jesse's right. Destroying the command block is all that matters anymore.
How ironic that the best thing the command block gave us was the very means to destroy it.
Spare us the poetry. It's not your strong suit.
I've had this book for years.
Let's just get on with it and put that enchanting book to work.
Agreed. Just follow me. I'll show you what to do.
Ivor, I'm sorry. About everything.
Yes, well, it doesn't matter now. Grab some ingredients and craft a weapon. I'll show you how to enchant it.
Sweet.
An interesting story, am I right?
Let's see what Ivor's got in here.
So, let's see. What kind of ingredients?
There's a bunch of crafting stuff, and diamonds. Score!
Gotta love diamonds, so let's use the crafting table.
So I can put an axe.
Alright, gotta make a diamond axe. And then gotta use sticks. R2 to build the diamond axe. So, build the diamond axe.
Awesome. I've never owned a diamond weapon.
Just wait till you enchant it.
So now we gotta have to enchant it. Gotta use the anvil.
Enchanting book is made of.
Oops. And then gotta check this out. Voila!
Behold my enchanted diamond axe.
Yes, that should do the job nicely. But if you're fighting those wither monsters head on, you'll want better armor, too. I enchanted these for the Order. They're about as strong as it comes. Even able to withstand TNT. Any preference?
I kinda wanna keep the armor I'm already wearing.
Really?
I mean, Magnus died so I could have it, you know?
Well, come to think of it, he would have liked that. Very well. But at least take some for your friends.
Sounds good to me.
Exactly. Let's go.
Nice weapon, Jesse.
Thanks. Now, let's get back to Soren's fortress and see how the Witherstorms are doing against those Endermen.
So, now, let's go fight the Witherstorm. Yeah!
Oh, my poor fortress!
I see Endermen, so this means the plan's working, right?
Shouldn't the Endermen have dismantled those things by now? Or am I just confused?
It's not just you. Something's wrong.
Jesse, over here!
Axel!
You guys made it!
Nice freaking armor, by the way.
Good to see you too, Axel.
Do you still have the amulet?
Safe and sound. That's not the problem.
Then what is?
The Endermen. They're not angry enough. I mean, some of them are, but a lot of them are just standing around moving blocks. You know, being Endermen.
blast!
They've kept the main Witherstorm busy, but one of the smaller ones started attacking us. And Eligard ran off to fight that thing. All by herself.
She's fighting a Witherstorm? Alone?
Yep, kept saying something about paying for the mistakes of the past, whatever that means.
If a fellow member of the Order of the...
Order of the Stone.
Is out there fighting, then I belong out there too.
Gabriel, no, I told you you're not who you think you are.
My name is Gabriel the Warrior.
Well.
And he's running the wrong way.
Oh, for goodness sake. I'm not letting that idiot get himself killed! Gabriel! Come back here!
Without the command block, none of them stands a chance.
Say what now? Why do they need the command block?
I'll explain later.
Fine. Hey, you guys didn't check on Petra, did you?
No, we came straight here. All alone in that cave? I hope she's all right.
She will be, as long as we destroy the command block.
So what's the plan? I mean, I know we gotta go in there, but we just go for it, or what?
We need to find a way for me to use this.
Whoa. That is, without question, the coolest thing I have ever seen.
Oh, and I brought you some armor, Axel. Here.
Nice! I was feeling a little left out.
Guys, let's go kick some command block fun.
Yeah, let's go. It's time to destroy the Witherstorm.
Enderman focus. I can't even make myself focus.
We shouldn't be here. None of this is going according to plan.
Soren, what are you doing?
I've really enjoyed meeting you all, but...
Soren!
What are you doing?
Dude, what a chicken.
No kidding.
Mighty Order of the Stone.
It doesn't matter. We have work to do. We need to get those Endermen to attack it.
Alright, so this is gonna be interesting. We have to, make the Endermen...
The tractor beam!
Go into the tractor beam.
That's it! Make them chase you into the tractor beam.
Watch this. Go.
How do you like that, you purple-eyed freak?
And here we go.
Yes, they're falling for it.
It's just a good thing they're falling for it. Get wrecked.
Axel, are those snowballs?
Yeah, I found them near the cave. Here.
All right, let's see how you like this.
Ha-ha! Watch this. Double team. Oh yeah, I see that slide. This is really working right now.
Jesse, look! It's working!
Just like I said.
Now we just need to find you a way up.
Or build you a way up.
That's it. Everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see. I've got redstone and cobblestone from Ivor's armory.
I have some TNT from Boomtown.
I've got pistons, repeaters, some wool, some leftover slime.
Oh, and I still have that minecart.
That's gotta be enough to make something, right? I mean,
hope so.
If we use the TNT on, say...
The minecart?
Guys, check it out. We use the pistons, the redstone, and the TNT to build a TNT launcher. Then, I climb on, and you guys blast me all the way into the Witherstorm.
Yeah!
Heck yeah! I love that idea!
So what are we waiting for? Let's hurry up and... Oh, look out!
Ah!
Axel!
That's not good. Come on!
Hold on!
I got you!
Lucas!
Lucas is back!
Here. Ocelots, distract that Witherstorm!
Hey, you! Get a load of this!
And he brought his team. Nice.
Lucas, thank you.
Anything for a friend.
Now let's hurry up and build this thing!
Music is something. Spill the TNT launcher.
I'm almost out.
You guys done yet?
I just need a few more seconds. Okay, it's finished.
All right.
Quick, climb on. And Jesse, I know you can do this.
We all do.
Thanks, guys. It means a lot.
Now go to off that command block.
Yeah.
Reuben, this is no place for a...
Oh, boy.
Yay!
And we're inside the Witherstorm.
Reuben, you shouldn't have surprised me like that. On the other hand, I'm kind of glad not to be alone right here. Just stay close.
So now we're inside the Witherstorm. Oh boy. That's the chef!
Wait up!
My goodness. So we have to get to the command block, which is over there. Found it. It's not gonna be that easy, and you'll see why. The next few minutes you're going to watch is going to be very interesting. So you just focus and pay attention to what you're about to see. Time to destroy the command block. And this is where it's not going to be easy.
Rubens, I think we made it angry.
Yeah, we did.
Great. Reuben, whatever happens, we have to destroy that command block. You understand?
I think he understands, all right.
Whoa. Why didn't I always carry an enchanted weapon? I'm coming, Reuben!
She's trying to rip off the testicles.
To protect the command block, which means I have to do everything I can to destroy it.
Yeah.
Some weapon? Don't fail me now.
Gotta hit it again. There's another hit on it. It'll take one more hit, though. Again, not gonna be easy.
Holy moly! This thing won't die! Alright, new plan. I'm up there and use one of those tentacles to swing toward the command block. Stay here, Reuben. I mean it this time.
Alright. Gonna need to climb up. There we go. Oh boy. Oh! Well, alright.
Where did that come from?
That isn't good.
Reuben, I thought I told you to stay put.
Well, this is bad. Oh!
I know exactly how to get up there. The tractor beam! Hey, you! Reuben, I'll be fine. I'm not gonna let it suck me all the way up. Just close enough to do what I have to do. Bet you can't catch me!
Alright, this is gonna be something. Yeah! Oh crap. Oh, I forgot about this part though. I did catch it. I had to be quick on it. Oh, that's great.
Reuben, I need your help. Remember how we used to play fetch?
Yep. Oh boy, it's not looking good.
Stop. I'll catch you.
Guard, there we go.
It. I knew I could count on you. All right, it's time to put an end to this thing. Once and for.
Oh!
Hold on, buddy.
Oh!
Reuben!
No! Destroy it! command block is destroyed. The Wither Storm has been destroyed, but wait for it though. So the Wither Storm destroyed.
There you are,
Jesse. But something else is wrong.
We thought you were. I mean, I didn't think you'd made it.
I'm fine, but what about you guys? Is everyone okay?
We're great, Jesse. We're more than great. The Wither Storms are gone.
It was so freaking awesome. They're gonna be talking about you forever.
You did it, Jesse! You actually did it!
Hey, do you guys hear something?
Ruben!
No.
Ruben? You're a hero. You know that? You just helped save the world. Come on, Rube. Say something. Ruben, don't do this to me. I need you, boy.
He died. Ruben just passed away. Now he's pork chopped.
Jesse, I am so sorry.
So Ruben is gone. He passed away, saving the world. 1 week later. But Ruben saved the world. He did. He was there. He died fighting like a hero.
People used to look at me like that once, Jesse. Having my memory restored has been both a blessing and a curse. Perhaps they deserve to know the truth about the Order. All those lies we told them.
Don't tell them, Gabriel. Just let them have their legend.
We all owe a great debt to Jesse and her friends, but I owe a debt to you people as well, which is why there is something I want to tell you about the Order. We may have defeated the Ender Dragon, but that is nothing compared to what these heroes did. They took down a Witherstorm! They are a new generation of heroes!
help you? Thank you, everyone. I know you think I'm up here because I saved the world or something. But the truth is, I didn't do it alone. Far from it. You see, I had my friends with me. There was Olivia, Axel, Petra, Lucas. They never gave up on the world or on me. Well, maybe once or twice.
If they only knew.
It's crazy to think my friends and I started out in a treehouse. And now, we've been to some of the weirdest places in the world. I mean, come on. We went to the Farlands. There was this gigantic wall, and a huge maze, and a model of the Ender Dragon that... Well, you just had to be there. But when all was said and done, you know what really mattered? Finishing what we set out to do. Because there's no way we were going to let a world this cool get torn apart. We did it!
Jesse, this Nether Star is all that remained when the Witherstorm was destroyed. Would you please do the honors?
Oh man, this is gonna be so cool.
Pleased to introduce to you the new Order of the Stone.
And so it was that a new Order of the Stone was born, one whose adventures were only just beginning. For though the world had been saved and the command block destroyed, there are many more worlds than just this one.